To access the databases available through the Neely Library, begin at the library's homepage. Select the Find Articles and eBooks link from the navigation menu. This takes you to a list of all the databases subscribed to by the library. Select the database title to enter the particular database to begin your search. Select the question mark link next to a database's title to view a description which explains the type of resources and research materials the particular database provides. Please note that you'll need to enter your WebAdvisor username and password if prompted to log into any of the Neely Library databases. Please feel free to contact one of our friendly librarians at the reference desk for research assistance when using library databases or if you would like any other kind of assistance with your research.